Now that's purely down under Australia. I just reached the 12 Apostles National Park. I'm just heading to one of the areas. Let's see how beautiful is this. Sunblock already on my head. Today is gonna be a really warm day. I think we're gonna reach 30 degrees Celsius. And just to be honest, I wanted to fly the drone, but it's quite windy. So let's see how it looks later on. One of the points of traveling down under, it's the wildlife. So what you just saw, it's one of the things that I was looking for. As basically in Barcelona, you don't see any of it. Now it's 1:30, and I'm just realizing that I've been spending almost 3 hours in just the beginning of the national park, and I am around 250 kilometers away from Melbourne. So I think it's better start moving. Right, I just met Hansen and Melanie. Here are the 12 Apostles from Hong Kong.
Yeah, yeah.
Really nice.
Hi, August.
Hello, August.
Guess you don't mind.
I don't mind to show in your video.
To be in YouTube, right?
In YouTube, yeah.
I will send you the link.
Yeah.
And then you will be able also to see the video shooting from the drone, right?
Great.
Yeah, sure.
Perfect. Visit Hong Kong anytime you can.
Yeah.